What if I told you there was a simple yet powerful technique to make your DJ sets sound like the pros? It's called harmonic mixing, and I'm going to explain and show you how to use this technique. Well, let's say that you have a track which is written in the key of C, and the next song in your set is E minor. These two keys are not harmonically compatible. This means when you try to mix from one song to the next, there will be a key clash, and the transition won't sound nice, even if it's perfectly beat matched. I hear you say, okay, so how do I know which keys will work with others? Luckily, no music theory is needed. This is thanks to a system called the Camelot wheel. The Camelot wheel shows all the keys in the format of a clock, with numbers representing the keys. This means that you can look at the Camelot wheel and know exactly which songs will work with others. The only other thing that you need to know is the keys of your song collection. This can be done automatically using Mixed in Key 10.